Today, we're gonna talk about how we can set up an email verification check in our app while a user sign in. When we want to build an app, we should also try to protect our users from bad users. This must be so important thing for safety, and we must provide this for our users. A way of security is email verification check while user sign in to app. If users didn't verify their account, they can't sign in to app and must verify their email. So I am talking about how you can set up email verification check now. Okay, we should start this with sign in page. When user create an account, we should send them an email to verify their email address. So how will we do? When user click to create account button, we must also add and send an email verification link action. This button must create user document and send email verification link at the same time. As you can see, you will click add action button and choose Firebase authentication and choose send email verification link. This flow provides us what we need. I want to show you a warning system about unverified user before we set up email check system. When an unverified user tries to sign in, we should remind them that they didn't verify their email. How will we do? We will use a bottom sheet for this. This bottom sheet will be appear if an unverified user tries to sign in. I'm gonna show you how you will create this bottom sheet. You can customize as you wish. We will set up email check system on our sign-in page. As you can see, there is our ordinary sign-in button. We will look at it closer. Now, first of all, we will click to button and look at action flow. There is only sign-in action on our system. We're gonna add email check system on sign-in action. Click to add conditional. Don't forget, if you need a checking system, you can always use conditions on action flows. Okay, now choose conditions and single condition. Choose email verified option in authentication user. It must be equal to because we want to check it is true or false. Value search will be specific value and value will be true. Okay, now we should put there true and false path. If a user verified own account, we should navigate to feed or which page you want. If user didn't verify own account, we will remind them to verify account. So we will show our bottom sheet. Choose false path and add an action. Search bottom sheet and choose show. choose the component which we created at the beginning. And that's it. We have provided our button to action. When user click to sign in button will check email and password are matching and check this account is verified before. This is what we want for our app. Okay, let's create account. Create now. Okay, let's check, will it work or not? As you can see, bottom sheet is working and remind us, verify your email. Okay, let's check email. Okay, let's try again. Okay, again. As you can see, we are inside now. Okay, folks, this is how we set up a email check system. Don't forget to like button and subscribe the channel. If you have any question, please don't hesitate and comment below. I will try to help you as I can. See you next video.